Hey, Nakia, how you doing tonight?
What's up?
You look great.
Well, thank you. So do you.
Cool. Alright, so, I'm feeling good, and, I just don't know what I really want to do tonight, but what do you want to do tonight?
I know what I want to do.
What's that?
I want to go shopping.
Okay. I know just a place.
Okay.
I have a friend, Steve, mm-hmm. and Estelle Helfrich.
Okay.
And they have this awesome place where you can get music, mm-hmm. where you can get style.
Yeah.
Where you can try on some clothes.
Okay.
And maybe have a drink or two.
That sounds fabulous.
All right. Well, it's called the Blended Bartique, and it's right here in Noda, where okay. all the colors happen, where all the great artwork happens. So I'm going to take you there. Yeah, mm-hmm. I'm going to take you there, and you're going to enjoy yourself. I really think so. So we're going to meet some cool people, listen mm-hmm. to a nice DJ, and go to the Blended Bartique. Easy.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
It's kismet that we conflict with the stars.
Rewind!
Rest in peace, my dog! Yeah! Colorful life!
Up in the house! Party time!
Oh yeah! Peace. About to go into Amelie's and have something really good to eat. That's
okay.
Sweet.
So what's cool about Amelie's? It's a French bakery, okay?
Oh, yes.
And that's fine, but I like all the art. I think it's very eclectic.
Yeah.
And pretty. It's fun to be in there because it's fun just to look around.
And everybody's pretty cultured and stuff, too.
Yeah. It's a fun place to people watch. And then the food, of course, is delicious. I mean, it's sugar. So how can that...
Well, Jess.
It's hard to mess up, basically.
Little chocolate dumplings and treats.
Mm-hmm. Goodness. So we'll show you around in here and let you see what's going on in Amelie's, which is on North Davidson.
Oh, yeah.
On our little way down to the cool place we're going to be going tonight. But we're also seeing some other really cool boutiques I'm going to show you right now. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you can see this, but I want to go looking around in there.
Wanna go?
I feel so curious right now.
Nope. It's
locked. Oh, they're closed.
They're closed.
Oh, well.
Oh, they're going
so
to be
much
closed.
For that idea. Okay, so, Amelie's.
So, I'm about to bring you in this place?
Yes, please.
The great Amelie's?
Yes, please.
Down this way?
Okay. Let's see what's so cool about Amelie's. Okay, let's start out with lots of art. Okay.
Catch the ambience over
your
here.
Your hand is in there. Okay. I like the way they painted their walls. I wanted to do my daughter's bedroom like that. I was gonna do lavender and then a little bit darker purple. Okay, so now we're gonna.
Mona Lisa with the shades.
I think I did. Did I catch Mona Lisa? I did.
She got shades like mine.
Okay. I like pretty things, so I get excited about chairs and furniture and paintings, and that gets me a little. So let's look at the desserts. Okay. Patchy's gonna. That's a little dark.
Brioche. That's how you say it. Brioche.
What is that?
I don't know.
I'm just looking for chocolate, basically.
This is the goodness. We had this before right here. That's it.
That is. Oh, mousse, yes. Mousse,
for the night,
mousse is always good.
Oh, yeah? Baby face?
Yeah, you are younger.
Because Trevor's only 21.
Vanilla strawberry, that looks good. What else looks good around here? Everything.
Where do you get a haircut? A guy named AJ, who used to work next door. We always love.
Look at the slice. Yeah.
It's called a.
Oh, what is that? It looks like a cheese. You can have a slice of that if you want it.
Gato. Touché?
No. I like the chocolate one.
Tranché.
The vanilla with the chocolate.
Okay,
that's good, I think. They have more goodies coming out over there.
Corner.
They're pretty. I like all the colors. I don't think I've had one of these before.
Got to try the large moose cup at Amelie North Davidson.
What do you think?
So good.
Is it melting in your mouth?
Yes, it is.
I'm sorry. Okay. I'm glad you're enjoying that very much. I'm not putting any of that in my belly until after I get into those pretty dresses today. I am not doing it.
And Colombian coffee is very good as well.
Okay. Sweet. Cheers.
Yeah.
with my good friend, Estelle Ron Helfrich, and the Blended Bartique. Estelle, how you doing tonight?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing really good. I've been having a good time. We've been dancing and everything. And
absolutely.
Man, and the spirits in here have been really high tonight. Everybody's been having a good time. And the DJs, and Mr. M, and everybody's been doing a really good job, man. I'm just blown away by what's going on. And tell us about the style you got going on in here. What do you got? What kind of style you got going on in here?
So here at Blended Bartique, we mostly focus on bohemian styles, boho chic. We try to bring in more urban and retro styles. And what we're really trying to focus on is bringing in styles from other major cities. New York, San Francisco, LA, Miami.
Tell us about what you got going on tonight, because I noticed that there's something that goes on once a month in here. Or is it twice a month?
It's once a month.
Once a month.
Once a month. And we call it Blended Bartique because we're a collaboration of a boutique, bar, art gallery, and a club once a month. We call our party the community party because we're trying to bring the community together, have fun for one night, once a month, second week of the Saturday. And here we are with DJ Mr. M and Charles.
Charles, yeah, Charles is awesome.
In Deep House.
Oh, yeah.
Tech House, and it's been an amazing time tonight.
Yeah, I totally agree. I mean, I think I've lost about 2 pounds. Dancing for the last 2 hours.
You can do it on shop and lose weight.
Yeah, shop and lose weight. That's awesome. I love it. So hey, how can people reach you as far as a physical address and on the internet?
Yeah, you can reach us at www.blendedbartique.com.
Okay.
We're on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. If you like anything you see on any of our social media, we can send it to you as well.
What on Instagram? What's the address on Instagram?
Blended Bartique.
Blended Bartique. What's the physical address here, the street address?
It's 2100 North Davison, and you can't miss us. It's the Big B right into Arts District.